The potato is a tuber, the thickened part of an underground stem of a plant, which is native to South America, but is currently cultivated in several regions of the world. You can prepare potatoes in a lot of ways. You can bake them, boil them, or roast them. But certainly the most well-known and appreciated way to cook a potato is by frying it, what everyone calls French fries. This delicious dish is one of the most popular in the world. You can get French fries at almost any fast food restaurant or snack bar. It's really very difficult to resist the temptation of fries. They're tasty and smell great. Unfortunately, they aren't the most healthy option around. Due to the amount of oil that is used in its preparation, French fries are really unhealthy. If you take care of yourself and don't want clogged arteries, you need to stop eating both French fries and potato chips. This video will show you how to prepare a delicious baked potato, which looks and feels like a batch of homemade fries, without using a drop of oil, margarine or butter.